And I don't want y'all to miss it or feel bad because you have these inward desires and want to be better. That's how you're supposed to be. Amen, praise God. That's how you should be. Hallelujah, glory to God. That's normal, okay? It's normal, so there's nothing weird about that. But this is what happens when you have misguided dreams and visions. When you have misguided dreams and visions and a passion to get out of where you're at, Satan can link up, and we talked about that, he can link up with your passion, which is a normal inclination that God has given you, which is normal, he can link up with that and propel you in the wrong direction, trying to get the same thing in a bad way. You see that? Trying to get the same thing in a bad way. Trying to get the house, but you're doing it by doing it. Ah, man, hallelujah, glory to God, hallelujah. You're doing it through equity stripping. You try to get the house is good. You want to increase from the apartment or the condo and you get your house, but you hook. See what I'm saying? But you're doing it in a bad way. Amen. You want to get a car, but it's getting sold to you in a bad way. Or you want to sell items and you're selling them in a bad way. You're cheating people. Your object is to get more money, which is a natural element, which is a natural desire in you. Being rich is not bad. Y'all having to want to be better is not bad. It's a good thing. It's a good thing to have a mentality to want to be better. Pulling you and presenting evil to you, okay? God is not going to destroy you, okay? He's not out to kill you. He's not out to put you into adverse conditions on purpose. Some of the things we go through is our own choice that we made, maybe recently or years ago, and we are now reaping the fruit of that seed. Okay, we're reaping the fruit of that seed.
Amen.
We're reaping the fruit of that. Can't blame anybody. Can't get mad at nobody. Own up to it and be accountable for what happened. Just own up to it. Amen, friend. Because I'm going to tell you something. Really, people are going through so much themselves, they really ain't thinking about what you're going through for real. For real. I tell y'all for real. They got stuff going on in their life that got their attention. Amen. Hallelujah. That you want to come out of that pity party and think everybody's looking at you and everybody thinking about. Don't nobody know. Amen. Ain't nobody really, unless they get a revelation and a dream with your name on it, they really don't know what's happening. You really don't got nobody following you around but you. You the one talking to yourself, really. Somebody looking at me, that was you that said that. What you looking at? You said that. You said that. They asked me that when I went to the car dealership. This one lady sitting down. It was so funny. But I came to the desk. One guy was helping me. Amen. I think you had left to get some water or something. Amen. And she said, what you looking at? I said, I'm looking at you looking at me.
Oh,
Oh,
man. She said, I never heard that one before. I'm like, well, I'm like, you happy? What you looking at? I'm like, what you looking at? I'm telling you, throw a rock at me, I'm going to throw a rock at you.
Bam, bam.
But she was talking about a car, though. But she didn't phrase it right. I said, oh, you know what? I'm just seeing what I can hit here, you know? I'm like, oh, make it like you say it like that, then, you know, I'm looking for real. But what I'm saying, a lot of stuff that we got in our brain, we conjuring that stuff up, y'all. Hallelujah. You making it seem like it's like super bad. It really ain't that bad, and we really don't know. It's not that bad. You making it bad because you keep illuminating. You keep making it big into you. The more you think about it, the bigger it's going to get. This is one of the reasons why people can't get out of their poverty-stricken state, because they keep thinking, "Book, I'll never make it. I'm living from paycheck to paycheck." I stop saying, I don't live from paycheck to paycheck.
Amen.
I create money in between. Y'all got to say, I create stuff in between. Why do you think I may have money on Monday and may not have money on Tuesday because I done gave it to somebody or something or put some gas in the car, but on Wednesday, I'm getting some more money.
I know that's
right. And Friday, I'm going to get some more money. And they said, more money might come on Sunday. Some might come on Wednesday. I don't live from paycheck. I'm not on man's system, y'all. I'm telling you, I can't even think, bro. Let me see if I can try to think, bro. Nope, I can't even think, bro. It's too hard. You can't break my mind. It's a wonder. I can't even think. It's hard.